Priced IPO, ACQRU. According to the profile, Independence Holdings Corporation belongs to the financial sector. It went public on NASDAQ Capital on March 9, 2021 at $10 for each share. The company has raised $435 million by offering 43,500,000 shares. John Lawrence Furlong is the CEO of this company. According to the Form S-1 registration statement, it is a newly organized blank check company, incorporated as a Cayman Islands exempted company for the purpose of effecting a merger, capital stock exchange, asset acquisition, stock purchase, reorganization or similar business combination with one or more businesses. The team will focus on a business combination within the fintech, software and tech-enabled services sectors,